train and the whole platform shakes. It stops with a shudder and the screaming of brakes. The parting has come and my weary soul aches. I'm leaving my Nancy, oh. But you stand there so calmly, determinedly gay, and you talk of the weather and the events of the day. Your eyes tell me all that your tongue doesn't say. Goodbye, my Nancy, oh. So come a little closer and lay your head upon my shoulder and let me hold you one more time before the whistle blows. My suitcase is lifted and stowed on the train, and the thousand regrets wheel around in my brain. And the ache in this heart, it's a black sea of pain. I'm leaving my Nancy, oh. Yet you stand there so calmly, so lovely to see, and the grip of your hand, it's an unspoken plea. You're not fooling yourself and you're not fooling me. Goodbye, my Nancy, oh. So come a little closer and lay your head upon my shoulder and let me hold you one more time before the whistle blows. For our time has run out and the whistle has blown, and it's here I must leave you standing alone. We had so little time, but now the time's gone. I'm leaving my Nancy, oh. And as the train starts gently to roll, and as I lean out far to wave and to call, I see your first tears trickle then fall. Goodbye, my Nancy, oh. So come a little closer, lay your head upon my shoulder and let me hold you one more time before the whistle blows. So come a little closer and lay your head upon my shoulder and let me